of a civilian peacetime go-anywhere vehicle. In just 5 months, the first prototypes of the project, known from the start as the Land Rover, are ready.